That's your position. Yes. Now, from there, we got what we call a fall away, which is this. See? And now, there's a scoop motion of the girl when she releases the body. And she pulls from this leg, and this leg joins this leg. It goes zhook up, and that's it. And now from there, curve the body to there. I will do it slowly. Now watch this. When you pull the legs, look what happens. You release, this hand comes here. You see, this hand is safe. To here. And now forward comes down to the position of hold. So it's soft and turning. Okay? I want to see everyone. Go there. I will work with you. Good. Now baby cradle. Good, 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 good. Good understanding. We try again. Start slowly. Come, I want to go and see. Now will you notice lift? I'll come to you now, yes? Girls, quickly before she goes. Girls, when you go, when you're about to do this and you spiral today, girls, she got into the nose. I know. When you're there, girls, when you're there and you're about to go, you're already going in this direction. This direction. Do you understand? So you fly in that way.
Yes.
When he goes this way, it's a fall away. That's it. From left, from right, to left, and up, and up, and up, till there you go. And up, turn, shift, 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 to there, your hand. This hand is there, you would say. Do you understand? This is too heavy, too bad. It should be more this direction. Do you understand? Yeah. Pull the legs down. Pull the legs up. Turn your body, turn your body. I will show you what to do. Slowly look. Stop. You need to turn. And guys, you need to drop your right shoulder. You understand? Drop your right shoulder. Watch again. Watch slowly. Watch. Guys, I'm going to do it in this direction so you can see. I'm going to do it in this direction that you see. Take your time. This is something you've got to do very slow. Okay? Take your time to understand the mechanism of this. When the lady comes, you're both in this position. When the lady, when you draw the lady, you come to her, she does a three-step to there. Connection is there. I've locked her to my frame. To my frame. She's there. Now, this hand does this. As we're doing this. You see, it's this motion. Now, what she's going to do, she's going to turn. As soon as she goes, it's there to there. And now look, I've dropped the shoulder. I've dropped the shoulder, look. I'm locked here. This shoulder, this arm is coming across. As I'm pulling, this arm is giving me this. And she's turning this direction. Turning this direction. This direction. And then she continues the foot. On the front foot, knee this foot. This foot forward, in front, out, and the other foot out. Today. Do you understand? There's a motion of travel. It's not just like throw a bag. Do you understand? You've got to stay connected. Just a bit. You turn towards your arm. And you drink. Then it releases as this does. This. Straighten the knee. Straighten the knee. This one straight. Straighten the legs. I'm on the right. You don't need to bend. See, you have very flexible legs. So you stay with it. Do you understand? Don't bend. Don't bend. Don't bend. Don't bend legs. Girls, you don't bend your knees on this, yeah? Listen to me.
Yeah.